This is cell theory, the station for TEKS 7.12F. On the left-hand side, you'll see the activity sheet with a scenario called a flash and a crash. On the right-hand side, you'll see the student answer sheet that contains an activity, an extension, and a reflection. This will travel with the student as the stations are completed. Let's look back at the activity sheet. Students will be given the scenario, a flash and a crash. They'll have to identify the students with correct statements after reading each student statement. Students will also be inputting their information on the student answer sheet. Note, there is not a built-in student check for this station. On the extension portion, students will be identifying whether each of the examples provided is made of cells or is not made of cells. On the reflection portion, students will be identifying the three main components of cell theory.